but tonight I'm like, fuck it. I hit the dance floor, drop my ass and start twerking. 34 in season, he eat me like a Reese's. Yes.
All right, y'all. So all my stuff is here so I can prepare my birthday dinner. I had everything delivered. And oh yeah, period. Yes. Real quarantine things. Real birthday things. And they look like they had everything that I wanted too, y'all. The floors that they're gonna bring, that they're gonna put down in the morning. Yeah. Hey, yo. But yeah. For once, I feel like I'm gonna get all my groceries. Normally, they be like, substitute. I tell them, don't substitute nothing. Don't substitute shit. Got this big ass bag of chicken legs because they wanted me to do a chicken spaghetti, and hubby requested me do chicken dressing, which would be separate. Then I wanted to do some baked chicken or fried chicken. And then I wanted to do these ribs, honey. Mm. Yes, honey. Ooh, yeah. Y'all remember my watermelon New Amsterdam? Well, I got me a mixture and I hope it's good. Watermelon Mini Maid. Okay. Uh-oh. They finally had these. It's the fudge dip cones that I've been ordering, and every time they say they don't have it, I never get them. But they knew it was my birthday, so they hooked your girl up. They hooked your girl up. Thanks for my cake. I'm going to do some pinwheel sandwiches. A little tray of sandwiches like that. I got my cream cheese. I'm gonna do some potato salad. Cause you can't, I just don't want my ribs and not have no potato salad. And I'm gonna put some extra eggs and I'm gonna season it myself. Cause that's very necessary that I do that. What else? I got my cornbread. That's for my chili beans. Ah! Yay! I'm making Jello shots, guys. I'm gonna make some Jello shots. I got my Doritos. I'm gonna do some nachos. Ooh. And my stuffing, cause I'm doing my chicken dressing. I'm gonna do homemade mac and cheese. I'm gonna have taco day. I'm gonna do Taco Tuesday next week. Still celebrating my birthday, Taco Tuesday. And, I got these glory greens. Like, these are the best greens, hands down, period. I don't care about soaking nothing in the sink. And then they probably dirty still. These right here, this is what a real G eat right here. Glory greens. That's what real G's. We never really eat yams like that, so I just got one.
In the pack like that, that's the one you get.
And then, on top of that, y'all, I get the 93.7% fat. I don't really want too much fat, but I'm gonna do a yam. I'm gonna cut it up and have that on the side, and I'm gonna do the barbecue chicken. We're gonna have a burger day. That's probably later, but yeah, period. That's how it's going down. Got me some pens. I couldn't find no cupcake pens, but I'm still making cupcakes. I don't care. It's all good. All right. So stay tuned. I am going to do a dinner this weekend for my birthday. And I'm going to decorate, and I will go live, and I'll get footage, and just really celebrate my 35 years on this earth. Oh, I got some white frosting as well to go with my black frosting for my cupcakes. And like I had said, I have the white pearl, the pearl sprinkles in those cupcake holders. Okay, I know. Y'all already know I'm finna say it. Stay tuned. Period.